I think it's sunny, because many countries of the developing countries are making many policies to help the poor people in rural areas for the best things happen and better days to the future. And people then in the past never can get an opportunity to access to the information or research in many things. But in many progressive countries, developing countries, are doing things that can access to the information. And many governments are teaching to the people to use the new technologies.